This your boy Terrell
here with another vlog today, and today I'll be doing a few Grubhub deliveries. And let's get this video started.
Vlog in the hood. It's not too much going on out here right now. It's a really hot day. And yeah, let's see how this first restaurant I go to is. Restaurant right here. This don't even look like a restaurant, look like a store.
Just picked up this order from the restaurant. It's not that big of an order. It was quick. It was an in and out thing. But this order is heading all the way towards Inglewood. So I'm gonna be even more in the hood, man.
I'm at Leimert Park, if you guys are familiar with this area. I have made my way to Inglewood. Anybody familiar with this area? Sentinella? And the address I'm going is right there. Place in here. I gotta find the apartment number. 422, I gotta go upstairs. Wow.
Just dropped that order off. Well, not that bad. It was quick. Person was right ready for me to give him the food. So I just accepted his next order and I'm going to Panda Express. Still staying in.
Here at the drop-off location, Panda Express. It was only like a 6-minute drive from the drop-off.
Picked up this order. It was in and out just like the last delivery. So man, pretty good day today.
Heading off to the View Park area. Drop-off location. We're near the drop-off location.
Alright, this is your boy Terrell here. Well, finished the last delivery. So right now I'm gonna end the vlog here. And yeah, we only did a few today because I've been running around all day doing running errands and all that. So yeah, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Cause this next vlog that's coming up tomorrow is gonna be lit. Peace. One more thing. Don't be lacking out here in these sharing economy streets.